They say you can't keep a good man down. Well, it's also true you can't keep a bad man down either, especially when his name is Dracula and his driving passion is seducing beautiful women. The villagers' dread fear of the vampire begins when the body of a luscious young girl, her neck punctuated by two fang marks, is found hanging in the church belfry. Christopher Lee stars in Dracula Has Risen from the Grave, Thursday at 8 on Channel 2.